All right, so we're going to Stadium 2.
All right.
Mario versus Wario.
Matchup, Mario versus Wario. All right.
All right.
So Mario Fireballs are really good in this game, I've noticed.
Are. Great spacing tool.
Oh.
Oh.
So forward smash is going
to
be big in this
up there
for Mario.
Get up attack.
Down smash too, just because like Wario has a really hard time with horizontal recovery.
Yeah, right. He only gets so much distance on that shoulder charge. Jumps up.
Man. His shoulders are on point right now.
Yeah, Twisty's shoulders are always on point.
Yeah, just look at him. They're all broad and blue.
Yes. Oh. Spaces out just away from the forward air. And
you don't
want to
trade with
charge.
That shoulder, man.
Don't. Oh, goes for a
again,
bite.
That was a good down smash.
Smacked.
He grabs the edge. He could. Yep.
I
just learned this matchup last week.
Get back air. Bite. Come on, forward air.
Some good jabs down here. Then I'll cancel it. That could have left something good. Yeah. Oh. Good fireballs.
Keeping them away.
Something nice to do against fireballs is to try to attack through them.
Yeah.
But I don't know what, I don't know if Wario's nair or back air or anything can do that.
Yeah, there's only so many that can. I know Diddy Kong's smash side B can do it.
Yeah.
You can just fly right through them with your foot.
Damn. It's brutal.
Down tilt, down tilt. Trading the down tilts.
Oh, man. See, I love Twisty's mix-ups with his neutral B.
Yeah.
It's neutral B, right?
Yeah. That bites a neutral B.
Fantastic. He gets me that every time. Oh! Perfect read. Fantastic.
Wow. He's going to keep it on.
Wow. Well spaced by Twisty. Twisty's the greatest. I would have done the same forward smash. So.
Tried to side B and just gets grabbed.
Oh,
interesting. Good timing by.
Oh, great fireball! That fireball really wrecked him right there.
Couldn't make it back up to the stage though.
Yeah, that's the thing about it. Dude. If you shield that, it's an instant punish. Just so much like. I don't know. You're just stuck in that weird.
Yeah.
Elbow animation.
Down tilt, up tilt, up smash.
Man.
Side B.
You gotta watch out with those.
That might just
those
be
rolls.
It for.
I don't know. Mario's.
Yeah.
Spectre's
down. That's game one.
Game one goes to Twisty. My boy.
All right. So knocked out Final Destination and Dreamland, and somebody's switching. Spectre might just be going. Diddy? Nope. Nothing. And I don't know. Where's he going? Green Hill? Green Hill. That's a bad idea. This is a good stage for Wario,
yeah,
especially for
actually.
Twisty.
Really open,
Twisty knows
big.
How to work this stage.
Good ceilings. This is perfect for Wario. Well, let's see what he does. Maybe he's just going to try to space him out fireballs the whole time. If he has the patience, it can work out.
It's not going to work.
Oh, no. Yeah. Twisty's loving this right now.
Yeah. Ooh, good down tilt, down smash.
Oh, man. I love it. I clapped.
Ooh. Tries to get a read on the recovery on stage.
Try to give him the clap. No luck. Ooh, almost.
Nope. Ooh,
oh,
good back air.
Great
taking
back.
A stock. Back throw.
All right. Hit the eye. Oh.
Ooh. And Spectre gives up the stage. It would have been. That would have been his stock if he hadn't gotten up. Or maybe he was afraid about getting hit by the upbeat.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. Shield that.
Huh.
Playing against the Mario by the edge is pretty scary.
It can be, yeah.
Twisty's doing a really good job at kind of picking and choosing when he's going for the edge guard.
Yeah.
Oh, man.
Right through a forward air.
If you got the L cancel, it could have at least jabbing.
Yeah. Probably still would have gotten grabbed, though.
Maybe.
Ooh, good neutral air. Ow. Oh, yep. Twisty, no. Why'd you side B? Okay, there's a good reason to side B. All right, 2-3.
Twisty's collecting himself. Good.
Good.
Oh, my God.
Down throw, up
that
smash.
That ledge cancel. Oh, my God. He fight. He's just playing really on point right now.
Twisty's always on point. Wastes the fart. I guess trying to read a jump?
Maybe. Oh, good punish. Mm. A lot of lag after the players get up B. Oh, wow.
Damn.
Good pressure.
Yep. Twisty just waiting it out. Gets bite. Forward air.
Oh. Ouch. Crouch cancel. Crouch cancel is really good at this game. Very good.
Mm. Bite.
Oh, good follow up. I think
he might have been able to live through that, but maybe just not confident enough.
Yeah.
It was still pretty one-sided.
Yeah, that second game. First game was a bit closer, I think. I don't remember.